Sometimes I walk. Sometimes I just keep on walking, not even knowing where I'll end up. I find myself wandering, both in mind and body. I begin to think of a past. A past I never knew. A past I wish I could have experienced. A past I wish I could have known. So I just listen. I listen to the words spoken. I listen to the melodies sung. To the wisdom I never knew. And I wait. I wait for a sign, a voice, a whisper. Sometimes I just hear noises, but then it just stops. Time goes by. So then I wonder if I'm like that Oldsmobile that sits there every day, waiting to be noticed. Am I like that house that's no longer a home? Am I like a simple wheelbarrow? A wheelbarrow that's just falling apart? Am I like a wheelbarrow wishing to be remembered? Am I? Am I like those who have gone home? Those no longer with us? Those who have left us behind? Am I? Am I really? I battle this every day, but no. After all this wandering, I decide to go back. Go back to the beginning, for I know what I am. I know whose I am. I may not hear your voice, but I know you're there. I may not see you, but I see the mark you made on those you left behind. Now I know the truth. You are not alone. We are not forgotten.
I am not forgotten.